Miles to Runcorn to pay a special visit to the latest family member.
I thought, oh, I'm never going to be a man, not with this lot, I'm not going to settle down. Well, I'm really pleased. Get rid of one and get another one.
Take a left of the road.
19-year-old Darren, who was the first to leave home, is the baby's father.
A little boy, Tyler. He's part of the family now. He's split up, didn't he? And he's trying to get back with an help of the baby. No way I hope he does. Otherwise, I'll never see the baby.
Oh, God, it's a kitty, I look. Oh, he's gorgeous. Oh, wow.
That's what they said, isn't it? Any new baby makes you feel broody.
Brilliant.
Oh, no more. 7's enough. The grandkids is coming now. So they'll make up for it.
You can't have them. Can't have them. No. No.
Right. 13 weeks later, Amy completes her army training.
Brilliant. It's just seeing her face on the passing out parade. I've never seen her look so serious. Just so proud. It's what I wanted to do years ago. I never had the chance to. You know where we'll all end up. It's just great. I love it. They love it. But even the little ones, I'll even take them when they're older. I'll be going when I'm 90. I'll still be going.
Anna's dreams of a musical career were set back when she became pregnant. But she is determined to get the band back together once the baby's born.